What's up guys, in this short tutorial I will show you how to toggle the dark mode in Eclipse. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Launch Eclipse and navigate to Window, Preferences. On this window, expand General and select Appearance. As you can see, you have the option to enable theming, and as your theme you can select Classic, Light, Dark and System, which will use the dark theme or light theme depending on your Windows 10 or macOS settings. You can also change the color and font theme. You have the option to use round tabs and mixed fonts and colors for labels. After applying your settings, you should see that the appearance changes are applied. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.